Manipal Institute of Communication is a premier media institute offering specializations in broadcast media, communication management, print and new media, and media studies. Students are encouraged to take up numerous academic projects including video and radio productions. These are just a few examples of the many projects students undertake as part of their comprehensive academic training. South Canara House is a documentary film about ancient houses depicting the culture of South Canara and illustrating the splendid architecture present in the region.
Scores of little feet once scampered on these floors. Numerous hands leant on these pillars for support, perhaps. Countless souls basked in the morning sun in these courtyards. Hundreds of eyes looked out of these windows, but no more.
Regular news bulletins are prepared and packaged through Manipal Radios.
In the headlines today, political parties flex their muscles for the forthcoming elections. Industries down shutters, where will the workers go? And a look at ICICI's success story.
Hello and welcome to another edition of Manipal Radios. I'm Padmini Hegde.
Apart from news bulletins, students prepare news features as well.
1,000 bicycles on MIT campus may not be a giant wheel ride, but it is indeed pedaling in small ways to a greener, a fresher, less polluted air here in Manipal. This is Biju for Manipal Radio.
Social responsibility is where students of MIC play a key role. Several public service announcements are produced, executed and practiced by students. Communication management encompasses training in advertising and marketing, thus enabling students to make several commercials in the process. Modules are designed to equip students to understand and effectively satisfy the diverse needs of the media sector, wherein several corporate films are produced. Marcia, a short film based on the award-winning short story written by Usha Rajagopalan, highlights the life of an undertaker and his tryst with destiny.
मैं माधवन और ये है मेरी कहानी। मेरी दुनिया, मेरी जिंदगी दोनों मौत की तरह ठंड और कफन की तरह सफेद है।
A combination of the classical and the postmodern media is a specialization which allows students to create websites and also renew the spirit in the print medium. Students gain expertise in various aspects of radio production along with first-hand experience in community radio. The future at MIC is just as promising as the students who believe that through hard work and passion, the possibilities are limitless.